1,000 fishing vessels were illegally trespassing in Indonesian waters, decimating fish stocks and profiting while local fishermen suffered the impacts. Fisheries Minister Susi ramped up monitoring efforts, held illegal fishers accountable, and is leading the way to a new era of transparency in fisheries management by making Indonesia's vessel monitoring system data available to the Global Fishing Watch platform, which my foundation was very proud to fund and launch. This week in Peru, one of the world's largest fishing nations will commit to sharing its vessel monitoring data as well. This is exactly the type of bold and innovative leadership we need more of all around the world.